Ellery, Imavna, Cthulhu, Raya, Wagnalu, Fategan.
The Old One has awakened! A lot of us have waited a long time for this day. Well, for all our South Park Cthulhu cult members, old and new, it is time to party!
There must be clubs like this all over the world. We know some of these people. There's Mr. Adler from shop class and those two geeky computer guys. Oh my God, look, back row. Aren't those the goth kids?
I'm so freaking stoked that Cthulhu's gonna squash all the happy-go-lucky conformists.
Yeah, I just hope he puts an end to the Disney Channel.
Dude, why would the goth kids worship Cthulhu?
Makes sense. Unrelenting despair in a thousand years of darkness sounds pretty goth.
Now let us read from the Necronomicon. That is not dead which can eternal lie, and with strange aeons,
even death may die.